I'm kind of in the middle of something, Howard.
Dave, he's gone rogue. He just knocked Brian. He knows.
What does he know?
Everything.
He's on his way. DEFCON 1.
Repeat, DEFCON 1.
Oh, fuck.
It's Dave. He knows.
Knows what?
Fucking everything. I don't know. But we both shared Josie.
Oh, bollocks.
He's on his way.
Oh, shit, my pants.
Top bathroom, safe house. Go!
I don't know how long we might be in there.
He's gonna kill us. He definitely knows about me, right?
I don't know why not.
Kingsley! Are you about for a quick chat?
Shit. Window. The window. We're 3 floors up.
You in there? Listen, mate, I know you're in there. I can see you through the glass.
Okay, look, Dave, mate, just because I've locked myself in the bathroom, you know, that doesn't mean anything.
Then come out.
No, thank you.
Kingsley, mate!
Just found out from some twat in the pub that you had sex with Kingsley, but you're sorry, so that's okay.
It wasn't like that.
So you didn't have sex with him?
Dave, just listen.
So you did?
Okay. Fine. Yes, I did.
Jesus Christ, Josie.
Look, Kingsley was a virgin, and he wanted to lose it with someone he knew, and he started laying this big guilt trip on me about his mum and this other stuff.
That's factually inaccurate, Dave.
Kingsley, do you want to stay out of this?
Come on, Josie. You're making it sound like I made you. I didn't make you.
You practically did.
He molested you.
I did not molest her, Dave.
Not physically, but emotionally, maybe.
She's lying, Dave. She's trying to shift the blame. She's a big blame shifter, isn't she, JP?
Wait, why is JP in there?
Yes! Well, I am just as confused as you are as to why I find myself locked in here.
Josie?
I just need 3 years here on my own in Manchester. And then we can go back to Cardiff like mountain lions, and we can get married and we can thrive. Okay?
You shagged JP, didn't you? You fucking did.
And if anything, he went first,
which is much worse. Okay.
Before I kick this door down, has anybody else in there had sex with my fiance?
Just me. I'm Chester Chan, and I'm from China. I am a kung fu expert. Unless you go away, I'll come out there and karate kick your ass.
No, Dave, there's no one else. That's just JP doing a silly voice.
Why did you tell him you believed it?
Dave, can we just talk about it?
I think he's retreating.
What if it's some ruse to just try to smoke us out?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Do you know what I mean?
We best sit tight. Nice tip.
JP, if you're in there, we'll have module exam commencing in approximately 45 minutes.
What about Dave?
Jiro Dave. We are Sans Dave.